New Apple products are coming really soon. These include a new iPhone SE and iPad Air that could launch as early as March. The new iPhone SE will look identical to the current model, but will feature an A15 Bionic chip and 5G support. The new iPad Air is also expected to look the same, but will feature an A15 Bionic chip, 5G support, and the center stage feature found on current iPad models.